divide 240 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 240 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 8. 2 smaller than 8. So we should take two numbers, 24. When do we get 24? In 8 table, 8 3 is 24. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 0 down, so 0. When do we get 0? In 8 table, 8 times 0, 0. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.